What up, guys? I'm on my bike, so yeah. They're free today, so we're gonna go see if I can catch up to them. See. Not over here. See if I can catch up to them. See how far they are. Let's see how far they are. Hell on the street. Little ones. Going up. Go. See. There they are. Going all the way up here. Supposed to be all the way down there, but I want to see where everybody is. So here we go. I think they might be up here. Yep. They're up here. Let's head down. Whoa, sorry. Alright. Gotta run. Nothing coming. Good. They are on their way down. Do this. Boom. Don't worry, I'm gonna record for you guys. Still going up here. Excuse me. Thank you. Let's do this. Let's do this. They're coming. They're just turning the corner. They just turned the corner to come down this way. They're coming. They're on the way down this way. Back. Here we go. Ha ha ha.
day.
And we take that time to, again, acknowledge those many of
chakras, but we also know that everything is not one thing here either. It's everything here. So please acknowledge and join me in thanking the veterans who are with us here today amongst us. Thank you for your service. That a soldier, above all, prays for peace. Whereas it is that soldier who suffers and bears the deepest scars from the war. So we thank all our veterans because all our veterans are ages and families from their different backgrounds, but that's on the outside. On the inside, every veteran is the same. The undying, unwavering commitment to serve our country, and for that we are forever grateful. So to all the veterans, whether they are here or they have passed on, we thank them all. Thank you very much for having me.
Stand behind me? Yeah, you can stand right here.
Everyone, hand up! Breathe, Zach! Arms! Fire behind the panda. Salute all war dead.
Where are they anyway? I want to get a picture of it. Okay, let me see if I can move too fast. Hi, Mom. Where's Mikey?
He went home. He was too hot.
And salute. Fire Party Commander. Salute all of you.
Excuse me.
Okay, this is when we usually have a hockey parade. We don't have the hockey this year, so what I'm going to do is I'll call the name of your organization. Take this some off, regular hand salute. Alright? Senator Adele. Assemblyman Bill Flacco. Member of Alexa family, whose name is on the wall. Commander Prince Wind, Pulse 260, Broad Channel. Commander American Legion Pulse 1404, Broad Channel. Betty Brayton, Chairperson, Community Board 10. Howard Beach Civic Association. The New Hamilton Beach Civic Association. Howard Beach Kiwanis. Riley Spoke Club, and I would also like to thank them for their donation. The Howard Beach Motorboat Club and the Women's Ladies Auxiliary would like to thank them both for their donation. Another guy I've been introducing for so long, I can't remember. Justice Sagani. Father Mark and Deacon Alice from Our Lady of Grace. Pastor Rose in the Assembly of God. Reverend William Barnes, St. Barnes. Okay, now the next set is all these great young kids that showed up today. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to call out, because I know I'm going to get a number wrong. So, representing the Boy Scouts, the Cub Scouts, the Girl Scouts, the Brownies, Daisy Troop, Junior and Cadet, please come forward. Thank you very much. Representing the Lady Grace Sports, Kerry Antonino, and I want to thank him for the questions he's had out of the room. Ave Maria Academy Preschool.
Alright guys, thank you for watching my video, and I know I haven't really been posting that much. There's just been a lot of stuff happening around and everything, so yeah. But I'm gonna promise you that I will post every other day or every week until things are better. So you guys might get 2 or 3 videos a week. I don't know yet. I hope you guys understand. But I hope you guys like this video. It's for Memorial Day, and want to record. I know my singing sucks, so yeah. You guys have already seen it, but yeah. I love you guys, and thank you.
very much for dealing with me not posting videos for a while. So yeah. Peace. Ciao!